Alright, everyone. Welcome to another round of Rise of Ronin. And in the last stream, basically, Yoma was kind of unhappy with the things we did. Hey, Finboy. For the anti-Shogunate faction. And as soon as we fought Katsu, we were like, yeah, you know what? You're right. Let's fight for the Shogunate. And since then, we were doing quite a few missions. Rise of Frank Cronin, I kind of like that. And right now, we need to do a mission for that guy here. Did you remember to wash your face with miso soup? Yeah, always. I thought, miso soup is maybe not enough. So I made myself a pot of chili and washed my face with chili. I think that's a better idea, you know. And actually, I know who this woman is. Think of the health benefits. Exactly. All the vitamins, right? This woman is Alexandria Monroe, or something like this, or Monroe, something. But for now, let's help Mr. Fortune to get his law and pick this flower he wants to have. I didn't do much today on my own. I just jumped around a little bit, gave a few gifts out, and was trying to maybe find a wandering Ronin with the title of Ronin Hunter, but I didn't find one. And so we got quite a few missions available to us today. Someone is in trouble. Oh, that is her. That is her. A morning glory type flower. Aha. Hold on. Are we the people in trouble? Oh, come on.
So we meet again. Clearly, I'm no match for your strength. So I'll just have to make use of it.
So,
my name is Alexandria Moreau.
Alexandria Moreau, that was the name, yeah.
We are not total strangers. Let us get down to business. Naturally, I will have you answer my questions in full honesty. To start, please identify yourself.
So people always remember, don't pick random flowers.
I see. You do seem rather lonely, don't you? Now then, where might I find Robert Fortune? Well, after all I did to make him suffer, I'm rather
a steampunk lady? Yes.
Hide.
Just for Chostro, a steampunk lady.
However, I suppose it simplifies things somewhat. I shall have you bring him to me.
Yes. Yes.
There we go. Help me get what I desire.
Victoria? Kinda, right?
You were gathering morning glories earlier, no? That is a special flower.
You were gathering morning glory, get it?
Once he's consumed it, he should follow your every order.
No, no, that is normal.
After that,
that is because we are poisoned and she's speaking to us.
Plot of land by Denzoin Temple. Understood.
Understood.
Good. Then I'll leave the matter to you.
You need to understand, we are on drugs, and that is how you hear everything when you are on drugs. She's a witch, I guess. No, I mean she might be, but I'm pretty sure the witch was the other girl. The Ine something something. You are on drugs, just like the German government intended. Yeah, that's true. I brought you some rare tea. Because since the 1st of April, weed is legal in Germany. Well, mostly legal, let's say.
That's very kind of you. Although I'm not quite sure I can accept it.
Drink the tea.
Then again, I would hate to refuse your generous invitation. Oh, What should I do?
Man, Team Ninja really knows how to write a dialogue, huh?
Right. If you insist. Verily, tea is a wonderful thing. It has no borders, and is something the British and Japanese can enjoy alike. Of course, I enjoy the odd cup of sake also, but there are so many who wreck their lives with it, don't you think? Anyway, this tea. It tastes a little funny, though.
Tea was made from meerkats.
About time I go out too. So, shall we go look for a wonderful flower garden? To think that I came all the way to Japan just to be housebound by bloody expulsionists.
That escalated quickly, man. Look at all the fog here. That's no fog, that's all weed. They're all smoking.
It's Mr. Fortune! Quick, we must save him!
Okay. He just shoot me.
If only I always had a warrior like you with me. Ah, I feel great. It must be the tea. What kind of leaves were they?
Cocoa leaves.
Give it back to us. Don't try anything funny.
All right, let's just kill all the guards that wanted to help him. Yes, the flower garden. Surely nothing will happen to him.
So, the reports were true. I'd heard you were
working. Oh no, it's again all cock!
Ah, a flower! A flower monster in the shape of a human!
I don't know what lies fill your head. Hand Robert over at once.
Oh god damn it, he poisoned me. But I got fire in my eyes. That makes me invincible.
Robert! Hold on!
Old cock, no brain.
Good job. You did splendidly. I have a feeling that this is the start of a beautiful relationship.
Hold on. Is this the famous simping?
We'll just have to wait and see, won't we? Till next time.
I wouldn't say we have a bond established. But sure. So, what the hell did we just do now? And we still need to get the stuff for him, right? I just get the flowers of the guy we just delivered to his enemy. I wonder if you even can. Or if you can, or if you now no longer can deliver it, since, well, he had a small accident, you know. Us, that's right. We are the accident. And all that young ox of Edo. And all that just because I picked some flowers. Oh, this must have countered me. Again, chat. Never pick flowers. They are evil. Ooh. A memento flower. How cute. Too bad that you're kidnapped by your enemy. Another pick? Is this a big pick? No, just a normal pick. Surprise, I think I actually countered it correctly. Both of them. Which, as usual, was more luck than anything else. But you also need to have luck. It's an important skill. White Lace Gators, I guess. So let's see if we actually can still find him. Or, well, you know, if he's gone forever. Oh. I think I went in the to completely different direction. Oh, he's just standing here. With the other guy. With Alcock.
This is it! Precisely the flower I had in mind. Thank you! Words cannot express my gratitude, my friend. The Belladonna Lily. Its name means beautiful lady.
Hold on. You know. Are you after the woman that just poisoned us?
Ah, yes. Another friend of mine has agreed.
I get the feeling he's
with my fateful proclamation.
He's not really in love with a woman. He's mind controlled.
So this is your talented friend. We will be having none of your devilry this time, correct?
Oh, already met Rutherford, have you? I owe my talented friend my very life. I'd trust them with it. And more. Now, since we've got the flower in hand, we just need to present it to her. She's a geisha in the Yoshiwara district. She goes by Miss Usugumo.
Hold on! That is our waifu.
Then you are already familiar with her resplendent beauty. That makes things all the easier. Well, shall we make way for Yoshiwara to meet?
Oh, we're getting green-headed. The cat lady, yes, the cat lady.
I appreciate your support. Oh, I'm so nervous and excited, my heart could beat right out of my chest.
Usugumo is the cat lady. Ah, I love internal consistency.
Come, Let's find Usagumo.
Normally she's always there.
I'm so nervous, my head is spinning.
I dare say your nerves speak to the strength of your feelings.
Well, there
sure
she is, actually.
Lost upon your leg.
Whoa. He must be really nervous, I guess.
Right, we've arrived.
Yes. He's so nervous, he's spun in place.
How lovely to see you.
Obviously, that's not a bark, but intended behavior.
It is lovely to see you, as always. Words cannot express how grateful I am for your help with my cats.
How do you know her, exactly?
Oh, poor Robert.
Is something the matter? I certainly hope we can become friends. Now, what brings you to Yoshiwara today?
That's a good question, Earl. This man has something to tell you.
Yes, ever since I first saw you, I've wanted to tell you... here, a token of my admiration.
Oh, what a beautiful flower. Is this a gift for me? Your gesture means ever so much. I shall never forget it. Not even when this flower...
Man, he's simping hard.
Here I thought I'd pay my Usagumo a visit. Didn't think I'd have to put up with her foolish customers, too. Who the hell gives a girl a dumb flower?
How dare you? Miss Usagumo will not fraternize with the likes of you. Leave us at once.
Savages everywhere. You. Isn't this what you're here for?
To be fair, we look kind of savage.
Just don't outright kill the man, hear me? I'm not about to get on the wrong side of the law.
You wanna have a go?
Oh, wait. Right. I don't have my sword. I'm really bad with barehanded. On the other hand, he doesn't really do any damage to me. If I could counter at least once, it would be neat. The basic of CQC, eat your rations to get back. To get your health back, right? Knife and gun? It's only. God damn it. Did I even counter him once? I think I counted him once or twice. This was number three just now. Knife and gun would have been so nice.
Just wait, damn you!
The poor guy.
Half bad.
That guest has been problematic in the past. But your talents were evident as ever. Indeed. And we were having such a lovely conversation.
Too bad, Robert, huh?
I am truly glad that the flower was to your liking. I never got to introduce myself. My name is Robert Fortune. There are many beautiful flowers in the world that nearly rival your beauty. If you were to wish it, I would gladly give you every last one of them.
Ooh, that's certainly something.
I cannot imagine anything more wonderful. I promise to be here awaiting you. I never knew such beautiful flowers could grow outside Yoshiwara. I hope you will be so kind as to show me more. Well, I must thank you all for today. I hope we will get to know one another over a little drink in the near future. Until next time.
Anti art.
Hello! Oh, things are proceeding well with Miss Usugumu, thanks to you. Every flower I bring her thrills her to no end.
Yes, I'm sure.
And yet, flowers can only do so much. She likens herself to a bird, you know. A bird trapped in a cage. And so I have decided I will free her from the Yoshiwara.
What?
I will need plenty of money. Far more than I currently have to do so. I will simply have to keep gathering flowers and make as much money as I can. I'm counting on your patronage. Come to me for all your botanical needs.
That's not exactly a plan, my friend. Well, we apparently now also friends with Alcock. This isn't simping, it's advanced simping. He's wailing for her, man.
How can I help you today?
You know, all those guys who give, Amaranth, or however she's called, $10,000 or something like this. He's one of those.
Me?
How do you bring everything back to England?
A most excellent question. I shall do it by means of a Wardian case. A glass case within which the
plants sealed. Did the game ever explain what the lady did with him? The orange-haired poison lady?
Get all the air and water they need.
Or are they just ignoring that now?
Itself, all while being protected from the harsh sea winds throughout our long voyage. And it is so very pretty. Imagine...
All right. And he, of course, says, yes, some of these plants are amazing, but I don't care. What are you selling to me?
I've got just...
Is there anything really interesting
that
you have?
What is it you desire?
Equipment. Oh, you actually do stuff. Eye patch, eye mask, crystal earrings. But they cost all silver coins. Probably a sundry also, huh?
What is it you desire?
Yeah, they cost all silver coins, so just like every other trader.
I'll keep my eyes peeled for anything that might interest you.
Whoa! Explain yourself! Why are you just here after you poisoned and mind-controlled this guy?
I've decided to start dropping in on you from time to time.
What? Why were you pursuing Robert?
Robert alluded to knowing about our secret art.
Secret art?
Before, I wanted to find out exactly how much he discovered.
Moreau?
But, after giving the matter due consideration, I felt that it might be better to have him and his knowledge.
What side?
Of course not. I'd never think of harming the poor man. I put him under my spell during my journey over to this land.
Is she an actual witch?
Having a toy soldier in one's service can be quite con- Yes. But don't you worry. From now on, I shall endeavor to help you if I can. After all, you helped me to seduce Mr. Fortune.
Seduce? But what about Usugumu? Well, I'm so confused right now. You make absolutely no sense. Let's buy all of
something
them.
Else?
Because I think we don't have them yet.
Something else?
It's too late, the ninja theory we're waiting for. Let's explore what she's telling us, actually.
Let me know what you think of it.
Surely we can do more than just a talk, right? We can give her a gift. like the milk and chocolate here. Ask her again about stuff. How much do you know about poison?
Much more than you, I'm sure. Although I suppose it depends on what one means by poison. You see, both poison and medicine are substances that produce an effect on the body. The difference lies in whether that effect brings good or ill. What may appear impossible to you, I can accomplish with my marvelous poison. It is a very versatile tool.
Okay. Let us check our bonds here. So, what's your story? American botanist. A cold and self-righteous woman, she will stop at nothing to get her hands on exotic plants. A homeopath. The worst. She said to have boarded a black ship in order to escape persecution. Is she from Salem or something like this? In the end, she's actually from Salem and is an actual witch or something like that. I wouldn't put past behind Team Ninja to do something like this. In fact, it's something I expect from them. Alright, so. What else can we do? Eep. All three missions here, apparently. Let's go and help out Ine, I guess. After a small way back to our longhouse, I'm not sure if the dog was back. For some reason, like 200 years ago at this point in time. I mean, maybe the travel time took a while or so. I mean, why else would she be persecuted as a witch and poison woman?
What tipped you?
If you put a drop of hot sauce in the ocean, the whole ocean becomes homeop. You guys. Oh, the dog was in the background. Did we get a new set? The lucky green seed. Well, boring. Boring. Poison spells. These are the new items. I knew it. Remodel? Oh, I got an accessory, huh? Ikebana White. Is it frequency up for the Veiled Woe people? It doesn't matter so much. It doesn't matter at all. But Pilgrim Dog. There you go. 10,000. Huh. 75 cats is quite a number. Right, let's go and help out the lady. Who's it was acting for the cats? Hey, I think the cats sound pretty good, actually.
Meow!
Also, they got like 10 different models or so, and they can move quite a bit. Hey! It's actually kind of impressive that they used so much to get the cats.
How fun!
Impressive and also kind of disturbing, to be honest. I mean, who does that? They are cats. Our firefighter guy is in here, by the way. In case you didn't know that yet. There you go, some chew.
This.
To chew. And if I'm correct, the Rutherford, or the, sorry, the Alcock guy should be there at the Photoshop. See?
You again.
You again.
What is it?
I got something for you. What do you like? Oh, he actually likes that one.
Oh. Very well.
And how many books do we have for now? We need 30 for the next invention.
I'm glad.
We are 28, I guess?
Oh!
Yeah, 28. So two more books and then we can get the next invention. Right, then Ine is somewhere there. I gifted you guys, right? So let's gift these two clowns here and then we go to Ine. Our, which for some reason is also standing around here. Don't worry, that's normal.
What about?
And as you can see, she can be our waifu too. Our favor level is quite high already, we just need more reputation, I think.
Goodbye.
And after we've done the quest, maybe that's already enough.
It's you.
Now the doctor, that's it for the answer against cholera.
You.
And his daughter.
What's going on with you today?
Which is now level 3, by the way.
Oh?
You're trained as a doctor, haven't you?
Everything I know, I learned by assisting my father. I may not be a proper physician, but I certainly know more about medicine than most. Have you ever thought of studying medicine? That sword won't always save your life, you know. Don't look at me like that. Ryoma gave me the same look when I said a sword.
Oh, yeah, actually, hooking up with Ryoma. I mean, she's on level 3 and we have no fellow with her yet, so maybe she's for him.
See ya.
Alright. The lady is there. How short is the way from here, I guess? Oh wait, there's water everywhere. It's fine. The way around is not very much. And there's a bridge and whatnot. Hold on, it's in this direction. Can we go through there? Yes. And there's Ine, right? Oh, she doesn't look so good.
Thank you very much for the other day. I was just saying I acquired some lemons recently. A gift from Mr. Fortune. Thanks to him, I was able to give some lemon juice to my patients.
Wait, you actually give them lemon juice? Nothing else? No mix?
A spot of lemon juice isn't going to cure their cholera. It restores some of the waters they've lost. Nothing more.
Yeah, exactly.
Right. Finding a cure is still our highest priority, and I've been searching high and low for any leads at all. But so far... I'm afraid I don't. I need more Western medical texts. Their research on cholera has progressed far beyond ours.
That makes no sense.
Why not try our luck at the British legation?
Have you burned it down?
Why there?
Audio.
Power of lemon, the lemon demon.
Okay.
The demon lemon.
We'd be stealing. But do we have a choice? Dr. Ine seems prepared to do what it takes.
So I heard some rumors while I was locked up. Something about the Shogunate official with a collection of books seized from the Westerners.
And all of those seized texts are at the British legation. Since they keep all seized goods there.
Even that's a bit weird too, right? Even the British already have a solution against cholera and they could just steal the recipe basically.
I can't imagine.
Or they have no clue, and for some reason we are collaborating information together, and suddenly you have solution against cholera, which is crazy too.
I'm in. How about you?
Let's go.
I am grateful, and I will.
Oh, she will repay us, Chad.
I know it's a lot to ask, but please try to avoid bloodshed.
Oh, no killing then.
I don't want anyone to get hurt.
Fine, fine. No killing if you say so. So what? Gather free medical texts. Alright. Let's see. 130, 52. Well, this one in the middle is only 52. Which probably means that it's the closest one. Use cyberpunk non-lethal. You mean I should burn them to death with electroshots? Or shut down their brain? Of course, that is a possibility. But I get a feeling they wouldn't be doing so well. Well, let's take this guy out. So 50 meters, should be somewhere around here, right? Up there, apparently. How can we reach that, though? Should be here, I guess, yeah. Because this part, when we burned it down, was not available to us. And that is also the chest that we were seeing at that time.
Some manner of medicine.
68, 74. Yeah, see, that's how it works. You just steal some medicine bottle and then you put it together with a book and out comes a cure against cholera or something similar. You're not coming to me, I just ignore you. There, 59 there, so hopefully only in this direction, and also hopefully we can ignore everything else. I think there's someone up there, right? We should probably take that guy out. Now we got a problem though. Well, hopefully they are chumps. Oh, they are chumps. Well, mostly chumps. That guy's kicking my ass. Alright, that's going better. Back to full health. Now, again, the closest one should be somewhere around there, right? Let's see if we can sneak a bit more, that's more secure. Is anyone on behind this? No. Then, got you. Skill max health, okay. There, that should be it. That makes it 2 out of 3.
That's no medical book I've ever seen before. I dare to hope it contains useful information.
Hehe. The other one should be somewhere around here also, the other book that we need. Down below, I guess. But first, make sure nobody is disturbing us, shall we? Anyone up there, actually? No? Okay... Oh, there's a chest, that should be it. And it is!
The plant in this illustration... a note from somewhere. He could well be connected to a cholera treatment.
Escape from the back door. Alright.
But this is plenty for now.
There doesn't seem to be
let's get out of here.
Any other enemies or so, just a few small guards. But nobody really dangerous. Which I'm not sure if that will stay. I'm always expecting some kind of end boss or mini boss at least. Now let's see, there is one guard here. Currently not talking to us, he'll probably turn around just as we close in, as usual. Ah! Or not! I guess I went in the wrong direction then, because we clearly can't go past here. Do we need to go back up again? Well, it certainly seems so. Oh wait, that's a big boss! But look at me, I countered good! Oh! Away! Franco! Come on, just get him! There we go. Hubris, my eternal enemy. Oh. This is just the way where we came from before earlier, right? There's one more guard, but we can surely just ignore that.
It's just up ahead.
Oh. Why raise a banner here, I wonder? Well, I think that's where we came from in the base in the first mission. Nah, there's no fight. I don't know what you mean. Can I? Fuck. Oh, two bosses, and I still have minimal casualties. Or could it please go away so I can use my sword again?
Can't say I'm impressed with your thieving skills.
Little samurai and big samurai,
ah,
what?
I was just thinking I could use some entertainment. I'm so bored I nearly dozed off a minute ago.
Guards. They must have been watching us all along. I think I might just have to let you. But please, be careful. You're not going to die on me today.
I can use my sword, right?
You?
No, it's still a minion. A casualty, so is it? It's not. I hate that when both do it at the same time. So bad.
Prepare yourself.
God damn it! I'm angry right now. Can you see? I'm red. I do so much.
Instead, wait. We will deal with you later.
I'll finish. Oh no, they are now on the keyblades, right? Could you please not? I'm so dead. No. Power of gun, help me. Counter him once. Yeah. Thankfully, I had the power of gun, or I would be totally lost.
I was really rather worried for a moment back there. But it looks like we've made some progress at last. Thank you for avoiding unnecessary bloodshed. I knew I was right to place my trust in you. It isn't much, but here, a token of my appreciation.
Damn fools, the two of you. A doctor running around nearly getting herself killed. What has the world come to?
Yeah.
Oh, right. I took a closer look at what the two of you brought back. I think it might be cinchona bark, an effective natural remedy for fever.
So, can we use it?
You can use cinchona bark to create something called quinine. I've heard quinine can keep some of the symptoms of cholera under control.
Well, if you know that already, why did we need to do this?
But I think this is our way forward. We have to try it.
But apparently you already knew that.
But that makes it all the more dangerous. If we are not careful, our patients will only suffer more.
Then we just have to make sure we're careful. If there's the slightest hope of lessening their pain, we have to seize the opportunity.
She just said that she knows about that already, right?
We likely have information we can use. I'm sure there's something we can do.
Let me assist you, Dr. Ine. I've never seen medical documents like these, ever. Certainly not in Japan. My father and I will do whatever it takes to get through them.
Thankfully, they all can't read English.
Both of you. I hope I can count on your help, too. It might make all the difference in saving another life.
Right. At least we've got another book. Oh, and three favors. And she's fated now. I think that means we need one more book. And then we would be done with the inventions. Yeah, you don't like anything of that. So it's only one set of two, but better than nothing, I guess.
Me. Do you really have to ask? I can't count the amount
Good
of
question.
Times
Plus
I've been
two
at the
more.
Patient's deathbed. I'm a man, not a god. I can't do the impossible. I couldn't save everyone if I were to spend the rest of my life trying. That doesn't mean I don't try my damnedest to save whoever I can. What else can a doctor do?
Alright, then to your daughter next. Oh, in level 3. My medicine is getting increasingly effective, which is good because I'm slurping it like candy. You got the same issue, but at least you're already on 3 and working on 4. Now, what about our pseudo waifu? She got another mission for us, apparently.
Hello. I apologize for the endless stream of requests.
Yes, Equinian stuff.
I've been pouring through medical texts since then, and I've all but confirmed that quinine will help to ease our cholera patient's suffering. It won't prevent cholera itself.
Her hair is kind of weird.
But easing the patient's pain is something at least.
How's it falling down like that
and
to her nose?
And so I find myself in need of more quinine. I've looked around, but haven't had any luck.
We could ask Fortune.
You're right. That would certainly guarantee our supply. But while we wait for the trees to grow, our patients will continue to suffer.
So are we going to rob the French?
Time's of the essence, I'm afraid.
Or Americans this time?
That's where the favor comes in. I've heard rumors of a merchant selling cinchona bark by the river, near Mifunakura. It sounds a little bit fishy, to be honest. But we have to take a chance. Would you be willing to look for the merchant for me?
Sure, we do it, and certainly that's no trap, right?
Thank you.
Certainly not. What if we go there? How's our level with you?
You've come at just the right time.
Apparently...
Thank you.
It starts right now to get her vote.
Sorry for all the trouble. It would have been a nightmare carrying all this on my own. There's been an influx of injured people lately, on top of all our sick. It feels like we're constantly in need of...
Oh, it's a cat! One of the 75 I already have, I think.
Hello, you. Wait just one second. I'll bring you a little snack. What now? Are you asking for more? Do you want to be petted? Here.
Cats, am I right? You should be that nice to me. That's too bad, so you're an animal lover. You're an animal lover, right?
Well...
But they don't like me.
Yes.
Due to all the herbs I'm smelling after.
Very cute. I have to admit, I love little animals. They're just so tiny and adorable. Nothing unusual about that, is there? Actually, never mind. You don't have to answer that. I suppose I don't have to keep trying to act professional in front of you anymore. Maybe I can be a little bit more myself. Let's give that a try.
I'm saying that you're the third woman that we will be in a row with, and all three of them like cats.
What about?
So, yeah, she just needs a little bit more favor. I don't think we need to give her anything. If we do the next mission for her, we should be around that level. It's apparently down here. There's also a treasure chest. I don't have that one. Are you sure I don't have that one? That's weird. Well, let's go to this banner here and do the quest and the treasure chest, ideally. Can we go out on this side? No. They just walked around, because why not? Oh, sack. Oh, I don't have a cellar. I was wondering why there was such a beautiful horse standing around. But this, of course, was someone that was selling horses. And here I was hoping for some wandering Ronin I could attack. Now let's see... That should be a shortcut. Oh, another small mission.
There's the damned rascal! Punish him!
Oh god, my HP was gone. My key was gone completely. Probably from all the gliding. Come on, game. Oh, rather Franco. I have to admit, that's all on me. Who are we helping here? Some random guy? He's dead, Jim. Oh. I think the other guy that's also lying down here was the guy we are supposed to help. Whoops. That can happen sometimes, right? Find the cinnamon bark cellar.
Even if such a thing existed.
Let's see, how big is the stone? Like so? Okay. Maybe you? Old man? No.
They say some unsavory thorns have been frequenting that store.
A store, huh? Maybe up there? Oh no, it's going somewhere else already. Is there a store near us? Not really, but we can just go like so, I guess, and hopefully we see something. Ah, it's a wandering swordsman, which is neat, but you're not the one I'm looking for. Still. Better than nothing. Still gives me items and other stuff. So, where is the guy? From the gossip around us, there should be some kind of store. Ah, this guy, huh? Oh no! You. What are you doing here?
Of all the places to run into each other.
What are you doing here?
I'm looking for a seedy apothecary. Someone here has been selling medicines of questionable quality lately.
Yeah, I heard.
Let me guess. You're looking for the same person. I hear you've been frequenting the medical school lately. Something to do with that, I suppose?
She's good.
I see. In that case, shall we combine our efforts and start searching then? There are a lot of no good types in search of trouble.
Sure.
Around.
Let's get going.
I appreciate your company.
No need to wait after all. Hold on, why is it like suddenly
from
such a
here,
mission?
I think it would be best to swim. A little
swim?
Extra exertion to avoid unnecessary commotion.
How about flying? You know, if they're all dead, nobody will know we're ever here. That's the real way to be silent. The only way I know. Well, quite a few people. Okay, so maybe we shouldn't go through there. We could. Ah, come on, game. I clearly was on top of that. But if we don't have to. Then there's certainly no need to, right? Quite a few. Oh, there are tons of people there, man. I guess this is one way to make me go... Oh? What direction? To make me go... Not killing everyone. I think they're being too many people. Ah, come on! That was unlucky, man. I simply opened the door. And then there's everyone here. That's clearly not fair. Oh, he's a bit headless. Hey! There we are. Right. We still need to go more or less in this direction. Let's see if we can be a little bit less unfortunate. I think I was in there already. Yeah, we can go up there. Oh.
What's brought you to all the raid to a place like
this? He doesn't even care that we just killed 10 of his people, man. For a certain something.
We're looking for some Cinconabark.
Hey, who told you that?
You're a lucky man. I just got my hands on some top quality bark this very morning.
Oh yeah? This is the Show good me. Stuff, you
know. Don't know.
Let us look at it first.
Of course.
Ah, I see.
It's fake?
This is no ordinary Cinchona box.
Let's just use a lyre. We got too much of the specially grown bark. We only want the normal stuff.
Can't.
Oh. I didn't expect it to devolve into a fight at that step already. I thought maybe we could actually talk about that. But no, we had to fight. Thankfully, they are very easy to defeat. So far, at least.
That takes care of that, I suppose. I'll turn this.
So can we still find some bark?
I'd like to drop by the medical school myself later.
Huh. Well, I guess we suddenly find some bark or here's some stuck away.
Well, did you get the Cinchona bark?
Only the special one.
I suppose that would have been too good to be true. Well, I can't say I'm all that surprised.
Don't let it get you down.
Thank you. But I'm fine. I didn't have very high hopes in the first place. Frankly, this has made me reconsider a few things.
Ah, everyone's here. All went smoothly, turning in that crooked apothecary. Listen, if you're in great need of quinine, I can talk to someone in charge. If they hear how badly things stand, I'm sure they'd lend you some funds.
Thank you. But there are better uses for that money than acquiring quinine. We should use it to improve the upkeep of the medical school and the town. During the course of my research, I found that the spread of cholera can be prevented if we just keep our For now.
No way!
I think that should be our highest...
A clean priority, environment?
Even as we keep searching for a cure.
I see. While in America, I heard the theory that disease is actually caused by minuscule organisms that thrive in unclean environments. So perhaps the best strategy would be to keep them from proliferating. I'll inform the higher-ups of your proposal at once. Please excuse me.
Better to treat the cause than the symptoms, you say. Never thought I'd hear that coming from you, of all people.
Stop being so contrary, Father. Just say it nicely, like you've really matured, Ine. I'm so proud of you.
Well, if anyone's helped me earn Dr. Narasaki's esteem, it's this person right here. You've been of such great assistance to me. I must thank you again.
Let me know if you need help again.
Thanks. I'm glad I can keep counting on you.
That should be enough.
Now then, you heard the man. The medical school certainly can't be dirty. Let us clean.
Yes.
Hang on. You ended up fighting that peddler, didn't you? Let me check you for injuries. Hold out your hand.
Why am I getting scolded now?
You'll never stop getting into trouble, will you? Well, if you keep getting hurt, I'll keep treating your wounds. Promise you'll come to me. Okay? All right. You've got me. I just wanted an excuse to see you again.
I didn't even have to say anything. All right. She's definitely maxed out now. So, let's go with the old man first. Yes. Yep, I knew we could give him something again. How about some landmark picture?
If you need to go,
and your daughter can get the same thing.
Let's go.
There you go. I should have gotten the whiskey.
Huh?
I had one more for that.
See you.
And now for the Veiled Bow.
What about?
That's something I need to say.
Yes. Well, what is it?
How far did we actually go?
Love. With me. You've been so direct, I can't help but blush. All this time, I couldn't bring myself to say it. But I love you too.
Is it raining or are there petals?
I want us to be together.
Wasn't your forever. Friend into her? No, it was the other one. The other Rio something something, you know? It was that one here. Just things to put it in. This could be useful. Even more aid recovery, upgrade performance for the revolver. Drugs are useful for longer. If you inflict anyone, others get it too. Let's take that. So the items bolster us for even more. Now, do we have any new missions available? Just these two, so we should do this for our other friend. And I wanted to do something else, but I forgot about it. Oh yeah. Didn't we see a chest earlier when I was on the map here? Oh, it's no longer there. Let's do a quick traveling around and give the other people their gifts too. Just so that, well, the reputation goes up more quick. It's close to level 4 also. Then we were already in here, right? So we're missing Come on, that here. Ah yeah, and Katsu himself, which is good, because where Katsu is should also be the other guy that you want to talk with. Hey, hi. Queen.
Hello.
Let's give you the whiskey, the premium whiskey.
Not
then.
Bad. Oh. I trust there's nothing left,
ah, yes, we also need to go to the Alcock, no brain guy, right? Oh, garden expansion plus one. That's, well, something, I guess. Oh, yes, I didn't show you the garden, right? Basically, since we became friends with Fortune, we can now also grow stuff in our garden, which is not very useful for us, because we got so many items already. I don't even know what to do with it. And growing even more is not exactly helping in that regard, of course, but, you know. Robert is now level 3 too.
You again.
Hi, Mr. Alcock.
What is it?
I got something for you, namely the landmark.
Oh.
Sweet, you're level 2 already.
And what would that?
There has to be something you like about Japan. But apparently he likes the landmark.
Well, I suppose I won't deny that. It is a beautiful place. Mount Fuji, for instance, is particularly stunning. The way its majestic peak glistens with snow, despite the raging fire that burns within. The contrast
burns within?
Is rather
is Fuji a volcano?
I am as glad to gaze at it as I would be to climb it. If it were possible, I would lop it off and bring it all the way back to England.
Oh, that is so English, right? Get all the cultural artifacts and bring them back to England. Also, that guy sounds like someone that would say, yeah, I love the country, but not its people, right?
Very well.
Like, Japan would be a great country without without the Japanese. That is how the guy sounds. So let me show you the garden thingy. Just so that you have seen it once.
I showed myself in.
Oh, did we get some new stuff already? Oh yeah, apparently. Ah, the budding blossoms kimono. Oh, that looks like something. Is it because it's raining somewhere? It's very shiny. Very shiny. Oh, must be a vessel belt then. Laced boots. Well, certainly something. And a Commodore's uniform? No, that's what you're wearing right now, right? Even more kimono parts, yeah. Anyways, the garden. A garden in housekeeping, and you simply got a garden here. As you can see, I got even three spaces here, and you can plant rice, cotton and flax, rapeseed, berry tree, bamboo, or red flowering herb. However, if you take a look at the material info, I got 55 from this, 24 of that, and that's the lowest I have, I think. I got nearly 2,000 of this, at least 71 and 28 from this. Multiple hundreds of that one here, and multiple hundreds of this, and multiple hundreds of this, so you know. I'll just use the fertilizer, just because I have it. It's not like we exactly need it, right? What is this? Large painting. I mean, kinda neat. Only kinda. What is that? A milestone. Okay. But like Western learning, Japanese things, a bonsai. Yep.
Heading up.
Alright. Let's do his mission. And probably bring Katsu to 4 also.
Ah, it's you.
If not, he should be very close. No, it needs a bit more. But not that much more. 3 or 4 more gifts, that's it. Now, for you, though,
see you then.
You got a mission for me. A Bond mission.
Ah, good to see you. Sorry about our chat in Yoshiwara. I did mention I had something else to share with you, I believe.
Oh, yes, you were drunk, I remember.
It's about my tuberculosis research, as you might have guessed. My time in America has taught me many things. Among them was a striking new theory that disease is caused by the presence of organisms so small they are invisible to the human eye. I remember Sawamura said there are poisons able to counteract others. If these organisms cause tuberculosis, what if we could poison them?
Who was Sawamura again?
Sorry,
nonsense, right?
Oh, have you two been
attacked? Next you're saying that the Earth is not the center of the universe.
Mr. Fortune is an expert in poisonous plants.
But who was Sawamura again?
I'm afraid I have bad news on that front. I scoured my many books on the subject, but was unable to identify any plants that might suit your needs.
Ah, that's a pity. Thank you for trying.
I did, however, stumble upon an interesting piece of local folklore.
Local?
Did you know that the bamboo here produces small golden flowers only once every 120 years?
No, that's not. I'm pretty sure that's not real.
A toxin-like
substance. Are we in a cultivation country now?
They say that an alchemist once used these
toxins. I've been playing a Wuxia game.
To cure a pulmonary disease.
That sounds rather hard to believe.
I don't think a bamboo has flowers every 120 years.
I can see why you feel that way.
Guys, come on.
You know, I heard the bamboo at Ryusenji Temple is currently...
fine, you go there. Why not? And who is Sawamura? Or whoever else your name was. Let's see, Sawamura or something like this? Sakamura? Oh, this guy, Sawamura. Yeah, the ninja. Look, we are together with all three of these here, right? And they all love cats. Coincidence? I don't think so. Do we actually have new hints about... I don't really care about her, to be honest. Well, that's not what I meant. I would like to know more about the Moro woman. What her background actually is, why she was persecuted. And of course, Trusro is very true. What we cannot see is not real. What we see, what we cannot see cannot hurt us after all. Oh, a doggo! Give me a silver coin, please. Thank you. How much do we have? 33. That's not much, actually. That's really not much.
Thank you for coming. Unfortunately, I must be the bearer of bad news. I was turned away by the temple guard.
Yeah, you look like a burglar.
There's a watch for burglars, apparently.
You look like
those
a burglar.
Bamboo flowers supposedly fetch a great sum on the market. If someone makes off with them, I won't know where to look for those toxins.
Yeah. Is it time for us to sneak it and borrow some?
I suppose we have little choice.
Yeah, we have no other choice. We need to
chance.
Steal. We need.
Who knows when the next bamboo tree will flower? Surely the temple won't mind.
Surely there are a few million bamboo trees in Japan?
Now, if Mr. Fortune's right, we just have...
Let's just ignore the story, huh? I need to be unarmed also, apparently. Let's see, defeat formidable foes. And also prevent casualties.
That sounds like a tough task. Oh, chest. Quick, into the bushes. There we are. Oh, come on! I'm a no... Normally I'm invisible in these bushes. But I guess it didn't trigger. Right, let's see. Bam! That's right. Bam, bam, bam. Oh, that was not so good. Oh, come on! Poison bombs? Really? Don't they have some antidote or so? Guess not. Hold on. What do the Americans do here?
Never saw it coming.
Can't believe the Americans would do this. Why is Kaladin himself personally doing this? Oh, that's a tough boy.
A beautiful specimen, but no flowers to be seen. Still, the bamboo in Meguro is remarkable. I'll hold on to some for now.
Alright, it could be a tough fight. Oh. God damn it. The worst is I can't even reckon my key. Because I have no blade. So I also kind of do the key flash, which does recover my key. Let's just eat something to be sure. There we go. I could use a few more pills though. Hold on, that's how I'm sleeping. I got me a pill. Big chest is also there. Rolling socks are Scroll of Dexterity, but I think that is not for us, right? That looks like someone for our friends. Yeah. That's only for others, sadly. Right, what else is there? Sneaky. Hold on, are you outside? Apparently. Nobody in here, I think.
How dare you make light of me? Who do you think you are?
Oh, Alexandria. How are you doing, girl? Oh, can we talk? No. Oh. I just assume the boss is behind this door, so let's just do the others first. Especially since if you destroy the other formula before, you should be able to get a bonus against the enemy. Well, not a bonus, but at least we won't have a malice. Oh, come on. Fine, we go the way around. So... I defeated quite a few people, actually. Finally something is down there. Ah. One. Two. And a small chest in addition. We still need to search for the bamboo, right? It should be somewhere here. Ah, there it is.
There are no blossoms here either. Let's look elsewhere.
So, where's the other guy? The other formidable foe? Huh? Okay, this guy is sleeping. Or was sleeping at least. Ah, he's also the other formidable foe. That means we got a nice leg up on him. Look at me! I'm competent! Hey! Knuffle! That sounds not very nice how you worded it. It almost sounds, if you do not believe me. Didn't you see my amazing skill just now? Hold on, I take it back, but I just forgot to actually search the stupid thingies. I guess my skill didn't take very long. On the other hand, at least I could fly back. That's not all bad. Alright, and I guess now we open the door, talk to Miss Moreau here. Maybe get help from her. Right? Will you help us? No. Okay. No good ruffians. Well, he's a little bit injured. Allow me to administer your last right. Oh, I didn't expect that attack to be going that far.
Hold your tongue, boy. I don't give a damn. Now prepare yourself.
That kick or hit whatever took forever. What the? Is he a pro wrestler monk? Whoa!
I'm beginning to enjoy this.
What the fuck? There you go. That wasn't that difficult, actually.
Sir, please be calm yourself. It's not the bamboo blossoms we want.
We don't? I thought we want them.
You don't seem like ordinary bugrass. What is your business here?
My name is Yukichi Fukuzawa. I'm a scholar.
I thought we wanted them.
Can I take some soil from around that tree? For medical purposes, of course.
I would have beaten you Breckenbrew if you were another one after those flowers. But it's the soil you want. Haha! Take what you need.
We did it. And without spilling any
blood. Yeah, without any blood. Besides mine.
Who gave you the idea to use the soil for medical purposes?
That would be Mr. Robert Fortune.
Huh. Of course he did. He's a sharp one. Kindly, give me some of that soil.
I'm not sure I should.
Why not?
Should we give some to her and have her tell us more?
I mean, why not?
Thank you. I believe this soil.
I really want to soil her. Oh, Jostro.
I'm not about to lose more of my soldiers to that foul.
Not disease. Soil.
There she goes. She seemed certain that this soil is the key. Could we really be closer to curing tuberculosis?
Doubt breeds nothing. Faith breeds the god's blessing. So says one of our teachings. Go forward with an unclouded heart.
As you say, I must have faith. There is no time to waste. I will begin studying the soil at once. I will produce results. You'll see. I will make my mark on our country. No, on the entire medical field. Just watch.
Just you watch. And I've got another one that we need to bond with. Bond, not bone, by the way, right? So Alexandria is friendly, which is good. So can we now just go in there and talk with the monk, or how does it work? Oh, can we also this? Ah, and we can also go after these jokers by now, which is good. But the new monk, where can I find him? At the ninja villa. Sure. What is this? Wait, does it work? What is this? A bow of comradeship? Oh, that's just a normal bow, right? The first level of the bows. Yeah. Fine. Do I have an upgrade for me? Well, not really. Just that. Not enough to get any stats. From a poor mission perspective, we got these two missions now, so let's do that. And then we can do the main mission. But first, let's kill some fugitives, right? Where do we need to go for that? And I heard some snoring already. Oh, where did you come from? Didn't even reach him! I thought it would just be two fugitives, right? And I didn't need to take care of anything else and wanted to walk through, but no. No, that is not exactly the case, as you can see. Oh! Goddamn, I walked into them again. Come on. Did you know the power of gun? Apparently he does, because he's kicking my ass. Before I walk into them again, maybe check if there are other helpers. Just to be sure. Can we open this door here? Nope. The gate, I guess, is always closed. Are there other helpers? Doesn't seem to be. There was only these two, and I just walked into them. Alright. Yeah, good with you, and not so good with the other one. In that case, let's shoot one of them. Oh, yeah, they're half dead from that. Apparently they are not very good with gun either. Oh, sweet! The whetstones also work on the thrown weapon. Well, that's a bit powerful. I didn't know that yet, but that was pretty neat. Alright, is this zone cleared now? Collection rate 100%, so I assume this means yes. And where do we need to go? I need to help out this guy, right? Fine, let's help him out. To the Choshu clan villa, I believe. Ah, there we are.
Ah.
It's you, Genzui.
Good timing. I just heard something intriguing. Apparently, there are outsiders constructing a building not far from here. And what's more, they're storing provisions, weapons, and ammunition inside. If we leave it be, their power will only grow. What do you say we burn it to the ground?
What is it with you and burning things to the ground? That is the 50th time already. Do you think they might sell supplies to Japan?
What difference does it make? We can't turn a blind eye to any foreign trade.
Aha. Before the cholera can spread, or what's the idea?
That's exactly right. If we let them move in...
Do you really think they spread cholera? Well, let's just do it.
Good to hear.
Always do all the missions. Oh, we need to go on our horses again. Well, let's go.
The foreigners will have been left shaken by our work on the legation, and we need to press the advantage. Mark my words, we'll drive those disease spreaders back to where they came from.
Did you know
that
things that you cannot see with your own eyes do that?
Don't wander off.
I think this guy is like Chosro, he would never believe that. He would just try to burn it all down. This is it, right? Is the other guy here? Eat this! Alright, defeat 9 British soldiers. Oh! Why are they all suddenly appearing here? Okay, you first. Oh, that was so dumb from me. And I'm not being any more clever. That was good. That was actually good. Make that 3. And no, I can't actually count. Wait, isn't that? Oh no, it's not. It's all these buildings here. Isn't that where the others are from? From the client and so on? But no. Foreigners! Ah, goddammit. Got 4 out of 5. How about the next ones? There?
Stay there.
Come on. Die for me!
There you are.
What a big boy. And some other guy is auto shooting me, that is even worse. Mistimed. There you go. Where's the other one? Up there. And that's it. Infiltrate the building. Which one? This one, alright. Oh no, there's cholera already. How could this be?
What are you? Are you out of your mind?
Oh, I knew it! Ina is here and tells us we are crazy for doing that.
You murderer! Do you have any idea what you've done? And you are just as much to blame. What are you even doing with
this? Oh, you're getting told out. Told off.
I thought better of you.
Oh, no?
They were bringing Western medicines and medical equipment for all the Japanese people suffering here. None of it can be made here in Japan.
It was incoming. No!
It's only thanks to those Westerners that we've managed to save the number of people we have so far.
It's punishment for spreading cholera, hell no. I had no idea it was the case.
I didn't realize either. Not exactly.
What do you mean, not exactly?
Oh, now I remember you. The son of Dr. Kusaka from Choshu. I can't believe the son of a physician would act with such wanton disregard for human life.
Enough. What do you know? My father might have been a physician, but he still died of the cholera they spread. As did my mother and brother.
Juicy.
I was left alone as they grew cold and their bodies began to seep. I couldn't even hold their hands.
Oh, he has daddy issues.
I see. I understand that you've suffered. But your hatred is misplaced. Going around killing Westerners is simply madness. Do you really think your family would be proud to see what you've done?
With the big guns here. Guilt stripping him.
There are still survivors. I'll have to treat them. You're in the way. Clear off. Both of you.
Oy. That didn't work out so well.
I think my family would be proud.
Should have used the wooden sword? Damn, Josio, you're right. You got me. I should have.
Let's get out of here. Thanks for your assistance.
Oh, but that's the last book that we needed. Do you have another mission now? What do you mean you have another mission? Fresh start. I know to talk with us. It's a wooden sword, it's own wooden class, it's just a bad version of a real weapon. It's just a bad weapon of a bad version of a real weapon. Although I'm not sure if you can upgrade it. I think I got a few swords, but I probably sold them or destroyed them and I didn't need them anymore. So maybe I can get another one somewhere. I need to take a look at this. I remember that I got some of these earlier, so at the very, very start, but I didn't know there would be anything special, you know? I thought they were just some kind of cheap training weapon that you get at the start or so, and so, well, I destroyed it, or sold them, or whatever. And I'm actually not sure if we can get another one. Probably we can, but, you know. Ah, that one. Do you get any good? No, nothing good. Oh, what is this? American tech and a priest's tech. Hood only brave rune next. I mean, in theory, if you, as long as you can upgrade the sword, and I guess that is possible, then I see no reason why that wouldn't work, you know? Just upgrade your wooden sword all the time.
There's something I'd like to ask. Do you remember angering the doctor after we set fire to the outsider's building?
No. You regret it too.
Indeed, I do.
By the way, well, we didn't set any fire on the building, right? We just went in there and saw everyone got cholera, but we didn't set anything on fire.
I still refuse to concede to the outsiders that we should open the country. And I think Master Shoen's
maybe
final
he did.
Wish was for well, us maybe. To expel the
barbarians. After you left. No!
But if my father, the physician, was still alive, he wouldn't have withheld treatment to anyone. Not even outsiders. Same as Ine. Apparently, she's from the Kanda Medical School. I'm thinking of heading over to apologize. Would you like to come as well?
Sure, let's go.
Appreciate it. I just couldn't face going alone.
Yeah, saying sorry is not easy. My friend.
Did you need something?
I came here to apologize. I'm truly sorry for attacking the outsider's building.
Look, he's killing officials left and right, and then the woman says, "You're bad. Why do you do this?" And he's bowing his head.
I can't simply forgive you with a mere apology. The dead won't come back to life just like that, won't they?
Mischievous schoolboy energy, yeah.
I'm just stepping out. I've received word from my men that a quarrel has sprung up between some British merchants and the local Japanese.
Absolutely not. You're badly wounded. You need rest, and lots of it.
Kusuga, let's sort this out for him, huh?
I agree. Seems we've done more damage than I realized. I hope this goes some way to setting things right again. Even a little.
What are you planning to do? I don't think you showing up would help things.
We beat them up with our fist.
This is my duty, and time is of the essence. I'll be fine, so I'll be on my way.
Wait! Please!
Everyone listening to the doctor as it should be. Follow the squad, Captain. Come on!
So you came after all. As I understand it, our merchants failed to dismount when passing a daimyo's procession.
If that's the case, then the fault lies with the merchants.
What? Then why didn't they just say so? Is it the Japanese way to draw swords on defenseless folk?
I hear the procession will be spoiling the road. We have to make sure the bomb comes.
And here I thought it would be something like, please don't kill anyone. Yeah, it is. Isn't that also in the new Shogun movie? Or series? That they kill some smug just because of disrespect or something like that?
Why are you here?
Oh, it's you guys! And I don't know the guy on the right side. Kururada looks
Can
new
you
too.
Tell me what's happening?
Everything in this game was killing.
I thought as much. You were there. Why didn't you end it?
It was right.
Their blood was up. They were raring for so many of them.
I heard that the outsiders share some of the blame. But cutting them down isn't the first resort. Especially those merchants just now. They had no intention to fight.
Look at that. That Genzui.
I must thank you for your assistance in taking down the Blue Demon. But as this issue is between the Satsuma and the British, I ask that you stay out of this matter.
So, killing other merchants is commonplace for the Satsuma.
They were interfering with the Satsuma procession. We couldn't allow such an affront to go unpunished. More to the point, are you the ones who cut down my comrades? Why on earth you would lend aid to the British is beyond me, but this shall not stand.
That is also effed up.
I apologize for what has transpired. It is as you say. Please allow me to apologize formally on behalf of Choshu another time.
You expect us to simply let you go?
Oh, guys, really? Is that really only killing all the time? Could you stop going after me, please? Come on, just hit him once! I'm angry! My eyes are red! My sword is on flame! I'm angry! And I'm dying. Their sword was also on flame. Feel the power of gun! So I say, they got enough blood, right?
Come, Kuroda.
And Kuroda looks like another friend too, where we can get another bond. We get so many bonds, man.
If you're looking for the captain, his home safe. I believe I have you two to thank for it.
It's also kind of weird, right? You know, because it's more or less two factions. Pro-Shogun and Anti-Shogun, right? You realize what a good talker I am.
Indeed.
But the borders are swimming left and right. There's no clear distinction somehow. At least it doesn't feel to me.
I don't think I'd have been able to apologize to Dr. Inna in earnest. And that Englishman would have been killed by the Satsuma.
To be fair, it's only an Englishman.
When I'm around you, I feel I could take on the world. None of my other comrades inspire such a feeling.
No homo, Jinzui.
I won't abandon the expulsionist philosophy, though. That said, I have come to feel that Master Shoin didn't want us haphazardly killing outsiders. More specifically, attacking those meeting our nation halfway is no way to behave. Henceforth, I'll walk the honorable path.
That's quite a change to this guy.
My family's good name.
And since he's more or less the leader of them, that's pretty good too.
I will. Alongside you, I know it can be done. As my comrade in arms, it would be good to have you.
Yes. Now, is there anything else that you could do, or can do, or should do, or did do, or...
Been looking.
Do I look?
Yes, you are looking for chit-chat, clearly. Oh, even if we actually unlocked favor with this guy. Is there anyone where we don't unlock favor?
If you need to go, then go.
And you all know favor means bumping dirties. I got some whiskey. Alright, so any other missions now? Or was that really the last mission? Yeah. Now we only have this single mission here. It should progress this, the main story. But first we need to talk to our doggo. And gift a few things to all the other people that we can gift things to.
Forgive my intrusion.
Hey guy, we just fought a while ago, right? Like 10 seconds ago. I mean, it looks very green. It looks weird. There it is. Was it a trouser? Maybe. Look how many belts we have by now. can stroll for like forever. It's kind of neat though that you really can just say, yeah, I want to wear that for free. I want to look like that. No cost to transmog in any way. I like this quite a bit. Okay, very simple. Well, that looks kind of neat. I like the design. Prepared swords. We got this one here. Also neat. Turquoise. Nice mix. But Dogo, give me stuff. Housekeeping. Remodel. New scroll. A Western painting, I guess. Pilgrim dog. There you go. 10k for this. Basically, I'm doing that because he gives me a few items, and he always gives me silver coins. Quite a few silver coins, even. And when you meet a dog outside while walking around, then you also get a silver coin for petting them. Look at all the different cats and all the animations and so on. I can't believe how much they spent on this. I really can't. Snoring. Oh, yes, of course. That's it.
Don't push.
And see, Chastro, not everything is about killing. Other things are about petting cats. That also exists in this game, right?
Hey!
You need it. There you go, your milk chocolate, Mr. Katsu.
Is that all? See you then.
So you
any few stiffs?
Give me a treaty on strength. That's all I can buy, I guess. Let's also get the orange colored bowl.
Interested in anything else?
And the cheese on enlightenment for now. I can buy so much stuff in here.
Best of luck.
And I need so many coins for that. Let's equip another weapon again. What is this? Ah, yeah, that's the swords we have received. Crescent cutter. It's kind of interesting look with what else we are wearing. Nothing good that we need though. So let's just read the treaties. Oh yes, and we can finally get to Tech 30. Finally. What's this? Max key damage after you've defeated a leader. And the effect duration of Ward of Intimidate. Increase amount of time enemies remain cowering. That is kinda neat to have, because I have that on another skill too. And I just assume it will stack. So let's see right here. That's a camera guy again. Camera guy is there. So let's first go to Alcock and give him a gift again.
You again?
You again, yes.
What is it?
Give him Moby Dick. And now.
Goodbye.
It's time for bombs, I believe.
I'm glad to see you.
Really?
Oh!
See, 31 books, and that means we can learn this. Bomb while gliding.
What would you like me to work on?
The other ones, I need to continue the story, and I need two more to get the inventory upgraded.
I have a.
However, you know what it means, right? Since we finally got this, we can do the other gliding mission that we had and try to get it to master too. Because that was a mission where we were not able to fulfill all the master requirements, since we needed to firebomb while gliding. Yeah, Sigar. And he's basically on level 4 already. Then you. A botanical garden. And I really want to know more about her backstory.
Over here.
It's so weird for her. So exotic. Yeah, drink a whiskey.
Not bad.
Whiskey and chocolate. Good favors. Why did you come to this country?
I figured that by traveling to the Far East, I might find some yet undiscovered poison. A poison to lead me to that which I have long sought after.
Which is?
In any event, I'm glad I came. What's that look?
God damn it, she's again not telling us anything.
Ah.
Ah.
Be seeing you.
You don't like anything of those, so you just get something stupid. Then you. You. And as you can see, we bonded with quite a few more people. Takes forever to talk to everyone and give them gifts.
It's you.
It's you.
Do.
Oh, we can't with him. In that case, it should not be possible with his daughter either. But we need to take a look at the ninja school to the new monk that we found. Oh, there he is. The ninja down below is already level 4, so it's only about him. Let's see, what do you like? Ah, yes, you like the metal training club. Sure. And let's talk about... You seem to have superhuman strength.
I'm guessing you heard about the time I carried 16 bales of rice at once. Though I personally don't consider that much of an achievement. Or perhaps the time I hoisted a large temple bell. Well, it may have been sizable, but it was also hollow, so it wasn't much trouble at all.
Mm-hmm.
You see, great feats are not carried out by brute strength, but mental preparation.
Mind over matter, is it? Alright, let's see the glider training. It was that one here. We couldn't finish it last time, and let's see if we can do it now. Probably not, because I've never tried it before. So I would expect to fail it. I don't even know what button to click.
You can. Okay.
And I'm not like Anderson, who is good at using a controller. I'm fumbling around most of the time. Yeah, see, we need both advanced and master, which we couldn't get the first time since we needed to firebomb. And we didn't have that ability until now. L2, I see. Oh, that was too early, I guess, huh? Alright. But overall, I think it's working quite nicely. It's my first try after all, and I guess I'm missing one. Oh, maybe two. Oh, I missed both of them right now. None of them did explode, right? That was a bad throw in that case. No, no, not like this! I hate it. Alright. I think I should have green, but it should be quite far away. Oh, it's even yellow still. Oh god, that wasn't good at all. That wasn't good at all. You don't need to write down the points. Come on, game. Let me try again. So basically I need to take care that when throwing the bombs, they need to be thrown in a certain amount of time. like this looks good. Goddamn. This. Did I get them all? I'm unsure. Just hope I did. I didn't get that one. Well, that should be it. That one worked again. I think I got those two right. So I think I missed one or two. Oh. Yeah, I think I missed one or two because I think around 15,000 or so would have been enough. I think. Let's see, I was at 13, I think, right? I had 14 targets in the end. Hit it. So far, so good. Oh, I think I missed one already. Should have had one more. No, it worked. Just counted it later, I think. Good. Hit both of them. 9. 10. 11. 12. This is enough. Or do I need one more? It's red, so we did it. Good. Very good.
Amazing.
Yeah, I'm that good. I can even use it on that one here. Now though, there's just one mission that we can do. We did everything else besides that one here, but I guess that comes later because we cannot reach that one yet.
Hey!
Hey!
Ah, there you are.
What's the matter?
I used to come here all the time, you know. But the last time I came, things didn't quite go as planned.
What do you mean?
Ah, sorry. I just can't bring myself to tell you. What I'm saying is I can't face going in there today.
No, we're going in now.
All right.
Besides, I did everything else. This is the only thing that's left. We have to do this right now. Deadly Blade. Demon Bell. Oh, this is another waifu. Another woman. That looks not like a woman.
Been a while, Ryoma.
True. It's good to see you again. I've come to ask a favor, actually. In order to change this country of ours, I'm trying to work out how to reform the shogunate. And I need the help of skilled swordsmen like you to do it.
Let me guess, I need to beat them up so that they join me.
That's certainly a lot to chew on. Give me some time to consider it, will you? Incidentally, the demon bell of Chiba wants to see you. Don't keep her waiting.
Uh-oh. Oh, a video. Huh? Well, more or less.
Oh, Ryoma!
Oh!
I had hoped to see you!
No.
You've finally come back to propose! haven't you?
Ryoma.
Good to see you too, Lady Zana.
Ryoma.
I'm sorry, I'm just too busy to be thinking about things like that right now.
Oh, are you trying to weasel?
Ryoma. Is that something you want to tell us?
Well, if you're intent on denying me that, then fight me instead.
Okay, okay. But you know how I've never been able to.
So we have to fight her.
Going easy on you. Well, my friend here is just as strong as me. Why don't you fight them instead?
Fight them, you say? I have my doubts, but if it will finally make you deliver on your promise, I consent.
What is happening here? If I must, then I must.
I warn you, I won't lose. Ryoma will be mine.
Can we just lose? And then Ryoma will be cucked?
Well, I'd love to stay and watch, but I think you need some privacy.
Okay.
Come. Let's fight.
Why am I not surprised? How do we need to...
On your guard.
Let's see. What the hell is that?
Impeccable technique.
Did you do something?
Far from it. It seems you must be true. You are a strong man.
Let's talk about this, lady.
Girl, you're quite mistaken.
Let me eat. Holy shit, that's close. Executed.
I'm not done yet.
What do you mean you're not done yet? Great. Hey. Now we made her cry. And it's your fault, Ryoma. Go to her.
Okay. Thanks. You really helped me out.
This is his childhood friend or something stupid like this. What just happened? And see, we're currently wearing a wooden sword. Did we get it forever? Oh, all of them are wooden. Fine. Those will lead. No. Where are we actually? Oh, we're in a mission. It's an actual mission in there. Hey.
Hey, that was some fine work. If you're looking for Ryoma and Lady Sana, they ran off somewhere. But I'd leave them be for now. Besides, you said something about wanting my help to reform the shogunate, right? Very well. Beat me, and I'll be the hand.
Very well. I face you.
I'm warning you.
That's what she said. Damn it. It was a triple attack. I love it when you push him into the corner. That was pretty easy now. Much more easy than Sana.
Samurai are men of their word. I lend you my aid.
Well, good. There's no going against Shogunate orders. My thanks, you make a fine addition. Just be nice to him a little bit.
To be a friend of Ryoma's.
Hachiro, what's going on? Looks like Sana and Ryoma took off somewhere.
Master.
Don't need to beat him up too.
Sorry for disturbing you. I was just sparring with this visitor.
I've not seen you before.
Shusaku Shiba.
May I ask why you're here?
Let me guess. He hates the Shogunate. Sana lost on a match on which the better engagement.
Oh, dear me. It's time Ryoma reaped what he sowed. He's in for it now.
This is Ryoma's friend. Said they're going round looking for skilled swordsmen to try and reform the Shogunate. And they're dead serious about it, too. Hell, even strung out me into helping them out.
Damn. To think a master like Hachiro could lose.
He doesn't give a shit where I come from.
But if you're
just that you're lost.
Fighters, why not head to the Odani Dojo?
Oh, am I going
Master
dojo hunting?
Odani must be known by just about every swordsman in Edo. He's bound to be a great help. Do come back here whenever you like, though. As a friend of Ryoma, there's no need to be shy.
Okay. That went better than expected. Have you got three new friends? Pooh. They all need gifts. They all need gifts. Oh, there's a dojo apparently. And there's a mission here. Let's explore. Where are we actually exactly? We are here. There's a mission for Sana. Okay. Got a new combat style. Hokushin Ituryu. Whatever that means. Oh, wait. Oh, and apparently I had learned the Twin Dragons earlier on. Okay, so let's see. Chiba Dojo, and Chiba Dojo. Well, let's take a quick look at them.
Hey!
So you number one? I got something for you, namely a landmark here. And something to ask.
And what?
How can I improve my swordsmanship?
A fine question.
Less button mashing, probably.
When it comes to the sword, simply lunging about without thought won't get you anywhere. First comes theory. You must learn what a technique is for and why it was created. Building that foundation is important.
You know, you shouldn't be just told that. Don't swing wildly or something like this.
Well, do keep up your training.
Where's the other guy, though? Have you met him earlier? Yes, indeed. Also got something for you. Japanese photo album.
What is it?
You didn't want to cooperate with Ryoma, did you?
I wouldn't say that, but if you're wondering why I challenged you to a match, it was merely to test your strength. I was curious, after all. Besides, had Ryoma come to me with a measly job that anyone could do, I'd have rejected him. And why not? I'm not at all like those other Ronin you see bumbling about. I don't work for loose change.
Alright, then let's go to the lady and see what kind of bond missions she has for us.
Well,
probably something with hunting down Ryoma. And I might actually enjoy this. Ryoma had it coming.
Good day. I did a fine job of embarrassing myself last
time. Hey, you better than the other guy.
I've intensified my training regimen now. I won't lose next time.
Sana's always been like that when it comes to swordsmanship. She gets so engrossed in practicing. She's up all hours, missing meals, the whole hog.
I take my training seriously. What's wrong with that? If I want to wed Ryoma one day, I'll need to do my utmost in preparation.
She's not one to back down from her words either. I'm just worried she'll hurt herself one day, working so hard.
You need to broaden your horizons, clearly. Not fight me again.
Quite follow.
Not fight me again.
What is it you think I should do?
Painting? Let's take a trip to Yoshiwara. Yeah, let's go to the pleasure district. It's a great idea.
Yoshiwara? I suppose the geisha are rich in experience. Perhaps I could get some
Wouldn't it be funny if you met Ryoma there?
Please, you have to take me to Yoshiwara. I need to speak to someone versed in romance.
I'm unsure how I feel about my darling niece being taken to Yoshiwara. But perhaps it's an opportunity for her to see the world a little.
Yes! Now I have my uncle's blessing.
Sure. I bet you will actually meet Ryoma there. And she will go running after him again. And try to beat him up. Uh-oh!
Ryoma.
Lady Sana, I didn't expect to see you here.
What a surprise. Considering you haven't come to visit since last time, I'd assumed you were busy. But you were carrying on with
Usugumu?
Someone else. Would you care to explain yourself?
Hey! What on earth is going on? Why is Lady Sana here in Yoshiwara?
I'm enjoying this quite a bit, although I shouldn't. She's learning about love. About Lobu.
What's that supposed to mean?
Sana, Ryoma needs to get some air.
That's right, I do, yeah, you get it.
Hold on, might we just get a favor with Ryoma?
See you later.
But we haven't seen each other in so long.
Aww.
Could you please refrain from further censure of that gentleman? I merely asked him to help me find my cat.
What you asked us?
Your cat? Oh, is that all? Silly me, jumping to conclusions. In that case, why don't I take Ryoma's place in finding your pets for you? In exchange, will you instruct me in the ways of romance?
Oh, if you are looking for advice on love, I would be delighted to help. Well then, just bring me all the cats in your...
Well, I already did so, right? Or do you need to find other cats, too? I need to find other cats. What do you mean, other cats? I got 75 out of 75 right now. Let's see. Let's go after that one here. Up there, I guess? Hello, kitty kitty.
How adorable. But one day, it'll up and disappear. And completely forget where it came from. Just like Ryoma.
God damn it, Ryoma. What did you do to her? Kitty, 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 kitty.
I feel as though Ryoma has matured. Not only in his appearance, but in deeper ways.
Right. Where's the other cat? Probably somewhere in there, right? Could I get a hint, please? Could I get a meowing or so? Where the other cat is supposed to be. Oh no, this is Utogumo. No, it's not. It's another geisha. We are already on the border. In fact, we are now outside. That shouldn't be that far. And I think the others. No, it shines in that direction. Maybe upstairs? Let's see. Upstairs is here. Roughly into the west here. A hint. I've never used this thing yet to get a hint. Well, not really. Where's the cat? It's also a little bit more up. Is he on the roof, maybe? Question is, how can we reach the roof here? Why am I completely wrong, simply? I have no idea where, how I can reach this stupid roof? No. Eh? Where's the cat? Alright, outside again? Let me take a look at this. If you go by this, it should be somewhere upstairs here, right? Probably still inside. I have no idea where the cat is. None. Oh, maybe this is a hint. Well, it's not here at least. Oh! There she is.
When we used to train together, I was drawn to his honest gaze. But that gaze is set far away now.
I mean, maybe you should simply give up.
Huh?
Roots. I won't let you harm a hair on her head.
This is none of your business. Get lost. I don't care if you're tough. Stay out of my love life.
What? What love life?
Much. Not only did you find my cat, but you helped me, even though you are but guests.
Look, Utogumo, we're a bit more than guests by now, right?
Betray that he has fallen for my charms. However,
I remain my own person. My affections cannot be compelled. In your case, if it pains you to be apart from the one you love, you must develop the courage to let go from time to time.
But I get so worried. Ryoma lives his life as free as the wind. If I were to let go, I don't think he'd ever come back.
You need to make yourself irresistible.
Yes. You're right. You're exactly right. It's not like me to make such feeble excuses. I've always dreamed of marrying Ryoma and living as his wife. But I fear he dreams of other things entirely. Perhaps trying to prove to him how much I'd grown was all to avoid acknowledging the ways in which Ryoma himself had grown. No more cowardly conduct. No more fear of change. I have to face him for who he is right now.
What a fine expression you wear. I look forward to seeing what becomes of you both when fate has taken its course.
All right, I guess we actually helped her, which surprises me quite a bit. Oh God! Why are there so many more missions now? Alright, so what is this one here? Where is this? Mom's the word? No, that doesn't matter. That's just going back and down here. Okay, we do that. And beat him up. Hopefully, beat him up, that is. Hey, you!
Who are you?
Oh, the little and the big samurai. Didn't we beat them up already earlier?
In that case, the master isn't here. You know, our dojo...
Got it. Let's just begin. You know how it is.
To study the sword, one must first study the mind. Now let us see how well you know yourself.
God damn it, I didn't count on that being used twice. Can you stop doing that twice after another? God damn it! Hey! What the fuck? Could you please not? That's not a normal duel. Holy shit. Alright, small samurai is down. Big samurai is kicking my ass.
I want to learn myself.
Holy moly! Come on! Could I just concentrate and do it correctly? apparently not. Come on, stand up. Ah, goddammit. That was my one chance. Hey, Mort. It's mostly getting my ass kicked. The game. There we are. But the same time was a bit ugly. Parrying is pretty good. You should do it if ever you can. You can also roll out or block, but parrying is just much better. Because then you destroy the stance with that.
Enjoy your victory over the great Tanetsugu Oishi. It won't happen again. I was undefeated for decades until I lost to Master Odani. I will show that.
Good for you.
What's that?
Master Odani will take on any opponent. But he's out training by the riverbed.
Two more friends. So many bonds. Oh, Dogo. Hello, Pharaoh. Oh, see? Just now I got a wooden katana and a wooden greatsword. Jostro. Can probably use that one. Let me take a look. So this is the wooden greatsword, and this is the wooden katana. So I guess you could upgrade that simply. And then it would be strong. It doesn't have any stats though, and no place for that, so it's a bit so-so. But I guess in theory it would still be doable. The sword saint, eh? Oh, we're down here.
Oh.
Oh.
I thought it was nigh time you arrived. I'm Nobutomo Odani, the man you've been looking for. I see. So, you've bested Hachiro and Toranosuke, I surmise.
At the same time, I might add.
You have a fearsome look, indeed.
It's an honor.
Humility is a virtue. Even among those who write their names in history's pages, fortune favors the humble, while arrogance invites only misfortune. Enough talk. It's time.
So are there cows?
To show you how well you handle the blade.
Actually, not sure. There might have been a few that I simply ignored because they were on the fields. But I didn't actually take a special look for them.
Don't be shy. Well done. Well done.
That was a not so nice action. I'm just too good for you, old man. Come on again. This fight that he had, the style that he had, that was much easier to beat than the other styles.
It sure ain't easy being old.
Rip, old man. Yo. Oh, hey, Blubber.
You win, you
long time
win.
To see.
Your talent appears to be
old men are too old.
Deal.
Did you throw the match?
Oh, you're a sharp one.
Nani?
Not many would have noticed that.
The truth is, I've already begun my service to the Shogunate at Kaishu's request, as an instructor to any swordsmen he can gather.
You seem close to Katsu.
Well, I can hardly refuse my cousin.
Your cousin?
I planned to turn him down as I didn't want to neglect my dojo. But the chance to train someone like you, how could I say no? I suppose I'll be giving my all to this new role.
Orders from Shogunate are absolute. No. We appreciate it.
No need to thank me. Well, in any case, I'll do what I can. Rest assured, you are in safe hands now.
Oh, oh, oh. So many new bonds established. So many gifts I have to give out. Heaven-sent greatsword. So, let's see our other missions. Busy looking ahead. And have a bit of fun in here. Alright, so I stop here. I will do more tomorrow. I will do these two missions on my own. And try to get the favor up a little bit with the all the other new characters that we just had. Is someone else streaming right now that we could raid? If not, I just stop it here. Since I want to watch football. Huh. Yeah, let's be there for longer, please. Why are you wearing what looks like a pickle haube? Jumped in this end of stream was, yeah, I started a few hours ago. I'm streaming for nearly 3 hours now. And normally I would stream for longer, blubber. But I want to watch our football cup in the hopes that the underdog actually wins. I'm wearing it because it has the highest armor stats. And I'm too lazy to upgrade the other stuff. There are tons of items. So it's pretty neat. That doesn't matter, it's only accessories. But yeah. That's the reason. Only before stats. No other reason. But we could maybe lock those thingies here. So, since nobody else is apparently streaming, I just say thanks for watching me. Tomorrow more. And hope you enjoyed it. Bye bye.